Everybody knows that the coin matrix is one of the most difficult routines to perform in coin magic. Now you can receive the same payoff, but with minimal effort.
You know what you get in packs of cards that everyone throws away?
Exactly.
The instructions. Yeah, I know, right? How to use a pack of playing cards.
No, there is.
So I don't throw the jokers away. I do throw the instructions away. So we're going to try something with these, and we've got a bunch of them here. We're not going to use all of them. We're just going to use a few of them. Fair? Yeah? All right, cool. So I'm going to need four people to help me, and funny enough, there's four of you. So that's super helpful. Hey, where are you going, Jay? Sit down, Andre. Okay, so we're going to use some jokers. So if everyone could hold one hand out for me, that'd be great. I'll move those. Amazing. Perfect. So joker number one, in fact, you get to hold on to. Can you put your other hand on top? Perfect. Joker number two, number three. Yeah, you can put your hand on them as well. And joker number four goes on there. We don't need these ones, really. They're just spares, okay? So the aim of the game is we're going to make the jokers vanish and appear in one place. Yeah, it just got real. All right, you ready?
Felt it.
The joker vanished. Yeah, okay. Well, I did say the jokers were going to vanish. I didn't say the playing card was going to vanish. So if the joker's gone from here, the joker's gone from here, and the joker's gone from here, hopefully, they've all found their friends on one playing card.
What's that?
Four jokers are handed out to your spectators. They can sandwich them between their hands. Upon your command, you make three of the jokers vanish from their cards and appear on the fourth and final card, leaving four impossible objects that your spectators can check out.
That joker's gone. This joker's gone. This joker has vanished as well. Where, oh, where could the missing jokers be? Oh, as promised, they have all joined the leader.
This is one of my favorites of Daryl's classic routines. This is Bizarre Assembly.